What is going on, everybody? Matt Hatter welcomes you back to the channel. Today on the channel, we are going to be checking out someone entirely new. We've never reacted to her before. This is Lana Del Rey, doing time. This comes off the Google document request form, so if there's anything you want to see us react to, make sure you check out that form in the description box. Super simple to use. There are free requests and priority requests. Free requests are done first come, first serve. Priority requests get VIP treatment. Skip to the front of the line, and they are the very next reaction to hit the channel. So I appreciate you guys for being here. It's an absolute pleasure. I hope you guys are ready for this. Before we can get started, let's get our cup of tea and just a side of crazy because we are all mad here. I hope you sit back, relax, and enjoy this trip down the rabbit hole. As always, if you enjoy the content, please remember to like, comment, subscribe, turn on those notification bells. That way you get notified when we drop new content and we become part of the Hatters family. You guys ready for this one? I'm ready. Let's get it.
Summertime, ooh. And the living's easy. Rallies on the microphone with Ross MG. All the people in the dance will agree that we're well qualified to represent the LBC.
She just got really big. She didn't look that big in the beginning of the video.
Agree that we're well qualified to represent the LBC. Me and gonna run to the party and dance to the rhythm, it gets harder. Me and my girl, we got this relationship. I love her so bad, but she treats me like shit. On lockdown like a penitentiary. She spreads her love and all over him when she gets home. All the people in the dance will agree that we're well qualified to represent the LBC.
Alright, I wasn't expecting it to take this kind of a turn. But obviously she's talking about a relationship to where she's, you know, she loves her partner with everything that she's got. Her partner does not return the love. The love is not reciprocated and treats her very poorly. And the graphics, this is intentionally made to feel like old school graphics. There was one part in there to where she put her hand into the water and created a wave. The graphics kind of glitched out a little bit there, but then you go to the old style drive-in theaters where they have all the old restored cars. Obviously, if you look at this concession stand in the still screen right now, it is definitely old school. They don't do it like this anymore, unfortunately, but definitely an interesting track.
For a while, said I'm gonna play with myself. Show them how we come off the shelf. Summertime.
What would you guys have done in that situation? That is the more mature thing to do, just turn around and walk away, but I don't know if we could all be mature in that moment. Lana Del Rey, definitely an interesting song, interesting music video. Not something that I've ever kind of checked out before. Definitely an interesting writing style. When the music came back in, when she was starting to, you know, stand up off the beach and come through the screen, that beat up switch and everything got me interested in the music video again. Definitely interesting, that's for sure. I'm not 100% sure how I feel about it. But we have reached the end of the video, so y'all know what time it is. I need you to drop down into that comment section. Let me know what you thought of this video and what you would rate it between 1 and 10 hats. The Mad Hat, this one's difficult for me. I don't know. My green screen's acting really funky right now. It's real, like, messing with the side of my head. But, I'm going to give it 8 out of 10 hats. It's not exactly my style of music that I, you know, would listen to on a daily basis. That doesn't take away from her talent. That's just personal preference, a personal rating. No disrespect towards her or anything like that. My green screen fell off my chair. Absolutely amazing! There we go. Let's get it to disappear again. All right. This video is just full of surprises, isn't it? Yeah, I'm going to have to give it 8 out of 10 hats. Let me know what your rating is down below. If you enjoyed this reaction, make sure you hit that thumbs up button. I greatly appreciate it. It does help out the channel, and it, you know, provides feedback from you to me. Make sure you go check out the original content. Link is in the description. Also, in that description box, you're going to find all the information about me, all the ways that you can follow the channel on social medias, all the ways that you can support the channel. The Google document form is in there to get your reaction requests put on the list. The Discord link and the Patreon link are in there as well. If you want to support the channel on a monthly basis, check out patreon.com. Look at the different tiers that we offer and see which one fits you best. Click join and then get your name over here scrolling with the rest of the Patreon supporters. Huge shout out to the Patreon supporters. Even if you can't, no big deal. You guys watching the videos and coming here and showing continuous support that way is a great help. This green screen is really messing with my head right now. So I think it's time for the Elite Squad code. If you have stuck around up until this point, you, my friend, are as mad as the Hatter. For that, I'm going to give you this code. The code is going to be 5249. Drop that code down below in the comment section. It lets me and everybody else know that you are part of the Elite Squad. You watched the entire reaction video, and for that, I cannot thank you guys enough. It truly does help out the channel, and you guys are absolute rock stars. But with all that being said, this is going to be the Mad Hatter signing out. So until next time, Hatters, take care of yourselves and each other. As always, we will see you in the next video.